morningmist there. What are you doing?
Just checking emails, if anybody emailed any bad problems, and now I'm gonna check the weather.
Brought your bed.
Huh?
You brought your bed.
Yeah.
Good.
How's it going, James?
It's good. Very good.
Does it?
We're not going crazy yet. Not yet. I'm not sure if it got all of that.
No, the light just came on.
6, 7, 8, 9. Yeah, my bungalow. Where's the toilet?
Oh shit! Oh, my brain isn't working right now.
Well, not really.
Ready? What are we gonna do?
Hang Nigel.
Yeah.
Bye bye.
Hi, Nigel.
Steel.
Child, things will get brighter one day.
It's makeup time.
Nigel, what are we doing?
Well, it's 20 minutes before showtime and we're gonna need those chairs.
Could you really quick do my makeup?
Oh my god!
Te introduceren heb ik nu voor jou House of Torment.
Wacht even. Komt goed?
De hele wereld
draait. Geef ze nog een keer een hard applaus. House of Torment.
The show is at 8.
Come on, guys, we're up.
this?
Yeah, I saw that.
Iemand gebracht, man, met dat spul erin.
Maar hij dacht, laat de auto maar jagen.
Ja, zoiets. Ja.
I had a special guest who was a horse.
So come and join me. So on this note, what started for me as a little kid making haunted houses in my living room by my mom has now grown to a mature project. And in this project, I... great positioning here. My name is Michael Betrian, and I'm very...
I feel pretty and witty and...